20.4, baby. I've actually been waiting for them to put pistols in the open for like 2 years. But my strategy for this workout is very much a methodical approach for the first four bars. 95 and 135 mean absolutely nothing. You can be 20 seconds behind, 45 seconds behind after both those bars and make that up on the 275 through 15 bar.
Thank you. Four comes down. Got two more. Nine. Last one, then pistols.
Thank you.
30. On to 5. On to 5. Let's go!
Cool. Good. Awesome. Woo! Yeah. That was really good. I felt like I approached that smart. Had no misses, which was massive. That's if you go look at my tips videos. No, I'm just kidding. That's one of the things I've told people is just make sure you're not missing reps, because that can be upwards of 45 seconds that you waste. One of Genesee's cue going into my last rep was, go when you're ready. And I thought that was pretty cool. That was a really good cue going to the last one, because you kind of want to rush that last rep. You know, it's like, I got one more rep, I'll just go. And some people miss that. And it was just like, okay, calm down, big deep breath, go, hit it, run your own race. It matters more that you're just solid on every single lift.